We are discussing about different types of modern teaching methods. And today I'm going to talk about self-learning. Curiosity pushes the learner to learn new and more always. You need to have that curiosity. You need to feel, yes, I need to know, I need to learn. I need to find out. That curiosity should be there within every child, every student. And even every faculty. It drives the learners to learn and memorize large spaces of the text that they will either miss gratefully or forget immediately. Through their curiosity, students get motivated to explore the subjects they are interested in. When somebody searches for a topic and learn, that is what we call it as a self-learning. That means the curiosity or the interest has been developed from within. It is not that somebody is coming and telling them to do. They are doing it on their own because they need to learn. They have that curiosity built up from their within. So that has a lot of value because when there is interest, the involvement also will be tremendous. Teaching students to operate the internet and find results themselves help them to be self-dependent and gives them a deep understanding of the content. The teacher should allow the students to bring new ideas and work on it for the development of their brain and the ability to work alone. And this modern teaching method plays a significant role in a learner's education in this society. So why don't you try self-learning for your students and tell them the benefits and also give me a feedback on how it worked and how the students felt. Stay blessed.